Hope all of you are doing fine. Today in Peppy Kitchen, we'll be making a delicious truffle cake with choco almonds. So let's get started with the making. Here I've taken about 1 cup of atta or wheat powder. Take a mixing bowl and we shall add the ingredients one by one. About 1/2 cup of powdered sugar. About 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 1 tablespoon of milk powder, 1 I'll be taking baking soda, about 1/2 teaspoon, and baking powder of 1 teaspoon, and add a pinch of salt. Mix all the ingredients well, and once you mix them, sieve the contents. So I've mixed all the ingredients well. Now transfer it for sieving the contents so that you don't find any lumps. So the mixture is ready after sieving. Now keep the mixture aside. Let's blend some of the ingredients. I've taken about 3/4 cup of milk. Add 1/4 cup of fresh curd and about 1/4 cup of oil and about 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, and blend the ingredients well. So the contents have all blended well. I've blend them in a pulsed mode. Now add this into the cake mixture and mix them little by little. So the contents have all mixed well. So it's the right consistency of the cake batter. Now I've chopped some almonds. Mix the almonds as well into the mixture. And finally add about 1/2 teaspoon of vinegar and mix them well. So the cake batter is ready. So here I've taken a cake mold and I've greased it with butter or oil. You can dust it with flour so that the cake mixture does not stick onto the mold. You can see I've dusted the cake mold with some atta. Now let's transfer the cake mixture into the mold. So after transferring the contents into the cake mold, just tap it slightly so that there are no air bubbles and we can bake the cake. So before placing the cake mold, I've kept a white vessel. You need to preheat the vessel for about 10 minutes on a medium flame and place the cake mold and bake the cake for about 25 to 30 minutes on low to medium flame. When the cake gets baked, we'll start preparing the chocolate frosting. I've taken about 1 cup of condensed milk. About 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 1 cup of powdered sugar, 50 grams of unsalted butter. stir the contents well and see that there are no lumps formed. So after 30 minutes, let's see if the cake is baked. Yes, you can see the cake is nice without sticking. It has come. So let's transfer it to a plate. The cake is all set. Let's transfer it. Wow, as you can see, it's nice, soft and fluffy. So now let's put the chocolate frosting. It's the right consistency, as you can see. So spread the chocolate frosting onto the cake and evenly spread them. So the almond choco truffle is ready. Just garnish it. I've got some powdered almonds. Just for the beauty of it, garnish them on the corners. So there you go. The lovely and delicious almond choco truffle is ready. You can either have an option of refrigerating it and having it as a cold dessert. Keep it for about 10 to 15 minutes in the refrigerator. Otherwise, enjoy the truffle.